In your absence, you receive 3 invitations to dinner parties and salon for the next week. As the search for the little wooden snake creature continues, but no success as yet. And I found this in the kitchen. I believe it is yours.
I gave this to Suzette to mend.
Welcome home.
Inside Showreel, so with plenty to do. At the head, Zomalus is now taking it up. Zomalus moves on by about a length over Glenn. You're sorry. You're fucking sorry. You can't even look at me. Thought I was playing away with your bird. With your fucking bird. All I did was chatter up. I was drunk.
You didn't have to get me anything, mate.
I wanted to.
It's very kind of you, mate. Thank you.
It's a Cafe Nero loyalty card.
This is what you got me?
I've had it stamped 6 times.
But there's still 3 blanks.
I know.
So I still have to buy 3 coffees?
But you get your 10th one free. That's the whole point.
Why didn't you just buy me a coffee?
I bought you 6.
No, you haven't bought me 6.
I have. They're stamped.
Who drank them?
I did.
So you bought them for yourself?
I bought them for the greater good, man.
And what about the 3 coffees I've still got to buy?
How you doing, mate?
Hi.
Some fish and chips, please.
Salt vinegar.
Mate, the Firth of Clyde's knackered, man. That's what's in there.
Go to the Irish Sea, then. I'm not getting that.
That's the fish. We use local Firth of Clyde fish. There's no big ones left. This is all I've got, so it's just the way it is. I'll tell you what. Want a wee bit of seaweed?
That'll be £4.50, though.